Ed, you got to help me out.
Kidnap, man. I don't know, Riley. My grandpa's be tripping, man. Why don't we, you know, try something different than, like, diplomacy for a change?
Man, just snatch him up, and if the nigga don't have a chain on him, get to regulating him and make him tell you where it at.
Now, what I want you to do is think. Just think. These two grapes is your two little itty-bitty kitty testicles. Where is the chain?
I don't know. I swear to God.
Don't swear to God. I talk to God all the time, and God happens to be the one that told me to torture your ass, you lying, stealing motherfucker. You gonna tell me where that chain is? I know that.
Ed, can I talk to you outside? Please?
Look at my face. Look at it. I'm gonna crush your little kitty penis with this hammer when I get back if you don't tell me where that chain is at.
No, Ed. That's the wrong kid, Ed. I told you to grab Butch Magnus, 5'4", 130 pounds.
Well, how was I supposed to know that was the wrong kid?
I gave you a picture, man. How hard is it to grab the right kid, Ed?
You told me to grab a kid. I grabbed the kid. You don't like the way I do it? Then do your own kidnapping. You know what? That's your only freebie. You want me to kidnap anybody else? You paying top dollar.
That's not fair. You grabbed the wrong kid.
Tough titty. My bad. You go ahead and leave. What the fuck you looking all scared for, huh? I said you was free to go, right? Which part of my bad do you not understand? Oh, so now you want to make this a whole big fucking thing, huh? Well, fuck you then!
Oh, okay, enough, man, enough.
Nah, man, I'm sick of this shit. I'm trying to squash it, right? And this bitch-ass motherfucker still acting like he hurt and shit. I ain't even touched this motherfucker yet. I ain't even brushed past you yet. I ain't even make eye contact with your punk ass. Yeah, come on over here. I'll give your bitch-ass something to cry about.